Donald J. Trump is now President of the United States. President Obama.
For the first time ever anywhere, the 45th President of the United States of America.
Because I know somewhere deep down in my heart, I still love you.